this video, we will be weaving the shades of indigo pattern. We'll be using a mini weaving loom, DMC EcoVita thread, a ruler, a fabric marker, and some embroidery scissors. Refer to the colour diagram to see the weaving pattern, or use the black and white chart. A dot indicates that the weft thread goes over the warp, and a space means it should pass underneath. The pattern repeat is outlined in red. Draw a 4 by 4 centimetre square. Place the fabric over the disc so the square is in the centre. Line the hooks up with the top of the square. Use the rubber band to secure it. And move the hooks to an upright position. Bring your needle up at the corner of the square, leaving a tail, and hook the thread over the first two hooks. And then, because we're doing more warp threads further on, make a longer horizontal stitch, bringing your needle out beneath this hook. And then bring the needle out below your square. Continue to set up the warp threads using the darkest colour next. and repeat for the third colour. Rethread your needle with shade 001 to work the horizontal weft rows. Bring the needle up in the corner of the square, leaving a tail as you did before. The first row goes under 4, over 4, under 4, and continues across the row. Make a small stitch at the end of the row. Second row goes over 1, under 2, over 2, and continues along the row. Row 3 goes over 4, under 4, over 4. Row 4 goes under 1, over 2, under 2, over 2, and continues. Row 5 goes over 4, under 4, over 4, under 4, over 4. Row 6 goes over 1, under 2, over 2, and continues. Row 7 goes under 4, over 4, under 4, over 4, under 4. So row 8 goes under 1, over 2, under 2, over 2, under 2, over 2, under 2, over 2, under 2, over 2, and under 1. Keep following the chart until you've completed all the weft rows. Now carefully remove the band and disc. And slide off the hooks. Use a whip stitch to secure the loops across the top of your woven patch. Now use your needle to take all the thread tails to the back of your work and secure them under the patch.